Oh. All right, little secret. I was going to do Garden Warfare 2, but that didn't happen because EA won't let me play their game I paid for, so. You know, that's what we like to see, right? We're gonna have a wonderful time. Level design. Alright. Gonna be honest, I played like a little bit of Reflourished after last time. I did Lost City and the other thing. Lost Sea and Frostbite Caves. Frostbite Caves is way harder than Big White Beach, by the way, but. Moral of the story is. Cattail knows what they're doing. 100% of the time. Never doubt Cattail. And. It's a great moral. What is this? Day 26? Okay. We're just gonna keep going this way. Can Raw Zombie like shut up though? Dude. Let me just ruin everything real quick with continuous ice weed. Because that sounds right. Hey, I didn't say you could do that. Hey, I didn't say you could do that. Where's my cursor? Well, I didn't kill the Yeti because this level is... This is great. This is what I like to see. This is fantastic. You know what I like to see? Now, maybe I should have chosen something other than Laser Beam, but, you know, I can just blame the game instead, so. Also, my cursor is, like, so small, I just can't see. No, Iceweed is not as good in this as I thought they were. What is that noise? That's like a really... Great, Lost Pilot Zombies. That's exactly what I wanted. Well, now we can actually play the Neon Mixtape Tour, I guess. Dialogue. Where's Magnet Shroom? Where's Magnet Shroom? Here we are. We're gonna have a good time, and we're not gonna have to worry about anything that this game throws at us. It'll be great. I mean, I don't know who thought that, like, the 50 Sun Meadow was a good idea, but makes the game, like, so much faster. Also, Sunshroom is still bust. How about no? Okay. Oh no, Buckethead. Oh no, Buckethead. Excuse me if this is just my strat for like the next 5 levels. Beat the plant that they change every single time for some reason. That's what I like to see. That's what we like to. Okay, I don't know what's up with me today. Maybe it's just I'm upset because the Garden Warfare 2 thing didn't work out. I really wanted to stream that today. Oh yeah, Punk. Don't mind me if I just, like, take the exact... What? Why is this... Why did it save that setup? That makes no sense. Okay. What an amazing huge wave. Level design. That's what we call level design right there. One punk zombie. There's your huge wave. I don't get it. There was one buckethead in this level. This is the level design I expect from PewZ 2, I guess. Well, I should say, I should say post Big Wave Beach PvZ 2. Because oddly enough, Big Wave Beach is actually a better world than most of the ones that come after it by the sheer fact of level design. Which is a really stupid statement, but it's true. Also, I'm noticing Cactus has the rainbow background, which means he comes in the holiday world. Which, cool, I guess. And that's a lot of zombies in the middle. Yeah, it would be nice if I could get, like, something for this buckethead. Or that buckethead. Or that buckethead. But... You know. Good level design doesn't exist, so. Myth. Also, that conveyor was slow as heck. Great. Let's just go with the exact same setup as last time, because that it's the same level as last time. Oh wait, we don't have Snowpea this time. Oh well.
The zombies are coming.
Yeah, that's cool, I guess. Thank you. Yeah, I think we just win. Game over. See you tomorrow. I think we win, but that's just me, you know? Oh, that's a lot of buckets. It would be a shame if Magnet Shroom absolutely destroyed this level. Oh. All's well as ends well. I don't know. Interesting commentary doesn't exist. Oh, great. This one. I mean, if he could kick that, that would be pleasant, but... Goodbye, punk zombie. Kind of crazy. I'm not even on speed up. Level's just being destroyed all by itself. I almost thought that was, like, gonna be slightly difficult for a second. Okay. Now here's where it gets interesting. Plant everything you can as soon as you can. I doubt it matters, but... Hello, punk. There's a glitter. You know, I don't know why Celery Stalker was introduced here. It's so bad against every single one of the zombies here. Like, it's not good against Glitter. It's not good against MC. Like, it's decent against Arcade, I guess. And maybe Breakdancer? I really don't understand. Also, why does Celery have, like, degrades? It does not have that much health. Wow, what a final wave. I'm just gonna be, like, trashing on the level design. Entire time. Well, that's that. Okay. Well, it's giving us magnet, so... okay. Sorry, Cherry, but, we need Snoopy. Oh, wait. Wrong slot. Just sort of gives us magnet because it just knows. Somebody please explain this level design to me. Thank you. It would be very nice to know, like, am I doing good? Am I doing bad? What am I doing? Wow. There's something wrong with this game. There's just something wrong here. I don't know what it is. Understand. Okay. That should be good enough. And the strat prevails once again. Celery was not my first choice. And also, like, four cone heads on, like, the third wave was four cone heads. I'd like to point that out. I mean, I dealt with it, but that's insanely stupid. Like, what is that? What is that level curve? Do I get to pick my plants this time? Thank you. Celery, get out. Man, just like, wow. I mean, Punk just isn't a threat. Let's be real here. Punk is not a threat. I'm just using this as setup opportunity. Okay. Look at this first wave. This is the fourth wave of the level, by the way. First flag. And it's, like, insane. That's not what I meant to do. I meant to deselect and then pick something else. Oh, a nice, like, quadruple bucket heads, by the way. in the same row with no other zombie. I don't understand what this game is going for, but it's failing. Oh yeah, Snowpea splash and wasn't nerfed. Snowpea was buffed in this mod. I'd just like to point that out. For all the fans back home, you know? Just in case you didn't realize that one of the best, most busted plants just like got more busted. I don't know why you would ever buff Snowpea in this game. Or the previous, but like, Snowpea is so underrated. I don't understand how people keep underselling it. Or underselling it, I guess. Wow. Shoutouts to whoever thought this was a good idea. The problem with Neon Mixtape Tour is that the threats are just early game. There's no late game threats. I guess there's Hair Metal, but, like, Gargantuars in general are late game threats, so Hair Metal isn't that special for that. There's no other late game threat zombie. Oh. This level. I'll just... There goes one. I think we win, I'm gonna be honest. I don't think there's anything they can throw at us anymore. Oh no, punk zombie. I can't tell if they wanted this level to be, like, extremely challenging. Obviously, I think it's gatekeeping for casuals, which, you know, power-ups galore, but, like, I don't understand why this level exists. What does this level do, exactly? like, cool concept, I guess, but, like... I don't know. Doesn't really resonate with me. Oh, that's fun. Hold on. Yeah, nice power-ups. You know, I think I beat that level. Oh, time warp. A plant we will never be using. Hi, Vanilla. Why is PvZ2's level design so disappointing? AD's action hero, like, war veteran doing continuous push-ups. I have not played a lot of BFN, so... I mean, I have the game. I had it since, like, launch, but I have not played a lot of it, so... I think I'm missing the... I also don't know what that means at all, in general, anyway, so... Goodbye. Oh, and also, they want me to kill MC Zombie with Fat Beat and Celery Stalker. I don't get it. Tired friend. Yeah, it was just luck acceleration. Oh, the FP. Oh, yeah. Okay, the FPS thing. Okay. Let's just not deal with you. Goodbye. Yeah, they want me to deal with that with Celery Stalker and Fat Beat. Which is, you know, totally doable, I guess. As long as they don't keep it on wrap. Also, how nice of them to only put zombies in those three rows. Why does microphone instant kill? Because level design. Actually, I like MC in this game, but... Yeah, he just instant kills because why not? Alright. Okay. This is like an awful selection, but okay. Nobody in their right mind uses three-peater, like ever. This is garbage play. Like, why would you use three-peater? you might think, oh, three Peter's cool, and then you realize that like 90% of plants in the game are just better for less cost. I don't understand. The rundown EP. You're not wrong. Electric pea shooter in this game is just better three-peater. Which is funny because it only costs 200. This is level design. I didn't mean to put that so far up. He's just gonna get blasted by the MC. Yep. Rip three-peater. You won't be missed. Nobody cares. Okay. Well, almost halfway through the base levels. Oh, that's a hair metal. I feel fairly confident I can beat this level with this lineup, which is kind of sad. I'm gonna swap out Puff, though. Anyway. Just snow pea. And snow pea again. Hey, how about a snow pea? This plant is just so stupid good. Honestly, everybody was wondering why Snow Pea of all things was premium, but it like destroys this game, and I don't know why. Magnets. Goodbye. Oh, that infinite just lived. Okay. Cool. Oh, that's a hair metal. Little fun fact, Infinite just counters hair metal. Infinite counters like half of the threatening zombies in this game. I don't know why they made Infinite the best plant ever, but... Ice Pea is just Pea Shooter with Chill. Yeah, but Chill is like really busted. At least in, you know, the tower defense games. I wish Chill was slightly better in the Garden Warfare games, but... Oh, we get to plan our defense! Oh! It's almost like we're gonna choose the exact same setup that we've been doing the entire time. I've not played Bloons, so I would not know. Honestly, let's just dig up those and then get another fat beat. And then, if this works, this just proves that they did not... They... Magnet is so underrated in this game. Everybody sleeps on Magnet. Stop sleeping on Magnet. Oh no. Anyway. Oh. Why are there so many bucket heads, by the way? Someone explain. Oh, there's the MCs. You know, conehead zombies would actually be somewhat of a threat, but the game is so insistent that buckets are like the threatening zombie that Magnet just destroys this game. This just proves that you shouldn't just spam bucket heads. That doesn't make for threatening levels. They tried so hard. And it's just not working for them. All those MCs are just, it's just not working. I really want to know how many bucket heads are in that level. That strat should not work for literally every level in the game. I don't understand why Neon Mixtape Tour is just... Oh, this is gonna be a fun one. Okay. I don't know why this level exists, but I mean, it's not like most of the levels leading up to this, we haven't been able to pick our plants anyway, so. Yeah, well. Level design. Honestly, I'm just gonna dig these up because I don't need them. Oh, that was a level. Well, that technically qualifies as a level. Is this gonna be an SOS one? It is. Interesting, interesting. So, like, technically, we have to do a different strat, technically. They just set up this line for me already. Now, I don't know what they want from me, but I don't think they expected this. Man, I wish the levels in this game were longer. Oh, hi, punk. I don't know why there are even huge waves in this game. It just doesn't matter. There are so few, like, waves in this game at all in the first place. It just, I don't understand. Kind of feels like it shouldn't exist. Oh no, my Infinite. It's not like it can regenerate. And there goes the MCs who are around for two waves. Hi, Soul Knight. What do you mean ads? You should only get ads like when you join the stream for the first time. After that, you should be, like, fine. You heard nothing I said? My microphone is on, so... Can you hear the game audio? Oh, couldn't hear me over the ad. I don't know why that would be the case, but, you know. Oh, and get ready for one of the worst levels in the game. So real quick. I hope you're ready. So this level's like, you know your plants? What if they didn't exist? So if you've never played PvZ 2 before, this guy up here, Hair Metal, just instant kills for fun. Oh, there's an MC there. I didn't see him. Yeah. Yeah. So, basically the way this level works is that, there's the different jams, which change the zombie seeds and make certain zombies do stuff. Punk makes them all super fast. Pop makes it so the glitter ones make them invincible. Yeah, this is Pop. Now all the glitter people make them pink and invincible and fun. And then there's Rap, which makes the microphone guys spin around and kill plants. And then there's Metal, which is the one you're about to hear right now and is Terror incarnate. Why did I click? So basically, you need to stun lock these guys, otherwise you lose instantly. You know, that wasn't as bad as I remember it being, but still awful level. Oh, the plant food? I'm gonna be honest, I didn't realize I had any. I didn't realize I had anything. Yeah. So, remember the strat we've been using in literally every other level? What if we did it again? So basically, I just broke this world because Magnet Shroom is apparently, like, the most OP. Yeah, Sunshroom is OP in this game. But everybody sleeps on Magnet. Magnet is so, like, ridiculously good in this game. That's probably just because bucket spam. So, you know. You know, level design right here. Magnet doesn't have cooldown. It does, but like, not a lot. It's a lot shorter than it was in PvZ1 for some reason. I don't know why. It makes no sense. Magnet is, like, ridiculously good. Like, look at this. The punk zombies don't have a cooldown, but that's, like, unique to them. Like, oh no. Yeah. So the punk zombie, the one that, like, kicks your plants, Magnet can just instant kill them. I don't know why they made that a thing, but it just breaks this world. Because so many of the levels rely on punk as a threat, and punk just is instant killed. So that means they're not a threat. Oh, and also bucket spam, which just, yeah, is completely nullified. Imagine how threatening that final wave would have been if we didn't have Magnet. It's because of the rings on its head. I mean, I know that's why, but, like, they didn't have to put that many piercings on that zombie. Dude. The travel log crashes the game. This is why logs are evil. Anyway. Magnet glitch. So, you know the strat we use I don't want to use garlic. What the heck? Who in the right mind brings garlic? Garlic sucks in this game. He's not even good in Neon Mixtape 4 anyway because so many zombies just ignore him. Wait, where's Fat Beat? Where's Fat Beat? The game really just said, you don't get that. Bruh. If I lose because I can't do the strat, then this game. Hold on, let me just. Yeah. Okay. I mean, we just lost a lot of our crowd control power because we don't have Fat Beat anymore, but... Boom. Hey, how about now? Bruh. See, this is what happens when we don't have our setup, dude. This is what happens when we can't do the setup. What if you could bring Magnet into Zomboss? So in Dark Ages, you have Magnet in the fight with you, and the Zombot is weak to Magnet. If that doesn't prove that Magnet is secretly God, then I don't know what does, but... Yeah. So basically, in the medieval world, the Zombat is a dragon and it has a nose ring. So then, when you use Magnet's plant food ability, it stuns the dragon. Oh, is this gonna be. Oh, EB, okay. This plant is what you call, yeah. Zap. You've never completed Medieval? You know, Jester isn't even that bad. It just limits what you can bring. Oh right, they fixed garlic in this mod, I forgot. I mean, not like it matters since garlic still sucks in this game, but. Yeah, electric blueberry, pretty good. I mean, I think it's a little overrated, but it's still pretty good. I mean, what other plant do you know does that? Fair and balanced gameplay. Just goodbye to the Gargantuar. Alright, can I bring Fat Beat this time? Yes, I can. Here we go. Alright. We got the setup going. It's perfect. Okay. Bruh. They're getting really aggressive with these. I mean, thank goodness for the punk jam, because otherwise. Oh, I get it. You play the punk jam for like 5 seconds. Wow. Level design. Oh, your mistake for playing the punk jam. It's over. Yeah, Punk Jam is just free. Alright. Okay, EB Gumnut. Okay. We're making good time. The stream started a little late, but we're making good time. Flowers. Okay. Man, they really thought, huh? They really were just like, I'm gonna break dancer. Bruh, squash! Squash is awful. Dude. Oh, we get to one of my favorite levels in the game. Here we go.
Thank you.
You know, that one spawning a bughead right away kind of screwed that up, but... See, if this level didn't give you cherry bombs, it wouldn't be that good of a level, because it would suck, but... Because they had the foresight to give the player cherry, it ends up being a really fun level. Because you just get to spam spore shrooms. And if things get too tense, you can just destroy everything. That row is in trouble. I mean, I'm a little disappointed the 8-bit jam wasn't played a bit more, but what can you do? Alright, I think the strat is officially dead because arcade kind of counters our strat pretty hard. So I think it's time for a new strat. Unfortunate, I know. Here we go. I don't know why it's days in Neon Mixtape Tour. It's clearly at night. Somebody explain. Right out the gate. Is so underrated, dude. Guac is such a good counter to arcade. This is gonna be rough. Here we go. Bro, what? Bruh. Those breakdancers messed me up. No! God, I hate glitter. Here's hoping. Come on, fume shrooms. Go! Squash! Got him. Man, those breakdancers messed me up bad. Alright. Next one. Everyone is here. One flag. And you brought four jams into this? Why? Mm-hmm. Those 8-bit bucket heads. Pretty rough. Why did that level exist? Why did that level exist? Another normal day at the office. Well, that was easy. What was the point of that? So many levels in this world just don't need to be here. Yeah, it would be nice if I got something that I could actually use. If I could get, like, anything, that'd be nice. Mm-hmm. Man, they're really twisting my arm to use intensive care here. Really twisting my arm. All right. I mean, we don't use spikeweed anyway, so. Wow, they really want, like, this to happen. Can I have some sun? That is really what happened, isn't it? It's just not the same. I don't know why the sun shrooms just aren't producing sun. Oh, thanks, Guac. Thank you so much. They really just spammed boombox at the beginning, huh? And they called it a level. They're very generous with their how they like describe level. Like the term level, they're very generous with using that, you know?
Come on.
Oh, great. You know, I saw it coming, but doesn't mean I'm not disappointed in this game. They really like rushing you. I feel like Punk only exists as a jam to, like, you know, rush the early game. I don't know why that's a thing. Never more than 15 plants. Well, that won't be a problem, I guess. The game doesn't exactly let me do anything, so... God dang it, dude, I missed. Thank you. They really try to rush you in this game. They're relentless with it. I think it's because they know if they slow down, it's just not going to go well. Now, here we go. Another level where you can't pick your poison. They didn't even slam the guitar. I'm calling them out for that one. Bus time. Yeah. Who's ready for the hardest Zomboss fight in the game? Go. Yeah. Let me just spam hair metals. Unless they literally just give me lightning reeds or whatever, I can't imagine that fight getting much worse. Alright. Finally, the expansion content. Something something modern day, something something get more plants. And my rebuttal is no. And this level is immediately easier than most other Neon Mixtape Tour levels by sheer fact that they aren't just rushing me the entire level. Yeah, I think we just win, gonna be honest here. yeah. That was easier than 90% of the Neon Mixator levels, basically. Okay. Oh, great. Nice try. I'm kind of upset. When did the breakdancer get here? Okay. I get the feeling they wanted that to be extremely difficult. Or something. I don't know. I mean, like, I get the feeling they also wanted me to use the third time warp, but... You know. That's evil. Oh. Oh. Okay.
The zombies are coming.
Exactly what they want. You know, I actually, like, maxed out the peapods, so, you know, I think we're good. I appreciate the hurricane, though. I mean, I don't know what the point of that was, but it's fun, I guess. So. Uh-oh. Big uh-oh moment. Okay.
Thank you.
Here we go. God dang it, dude. Why'd they do in exactly that lane? Dude, that's just evil. That was evil. That was so evil. That would have taken out like 6 plants right there. Alright. Ultimate battle time? Here we go. Aki activate. Okay. Okay, so this level does not give you a lot to work with. It mostly just gives you AoE plants, which isn't good because of a couple things. One, you really don't have a lot of firepower to deal with Gargantuars. Two, it expects you to deal with a lot of Gargantuars. And three, there's a lot of RNG. Again, in the same lane. Oh no. We lived that. Okay, we're good. We're good. We win. We win! Hey! That was stressful. Oh no. Oh no. Yeah, I thought so. Thank you. Dude, no. Dude, what? I need more sun. If I could have, like, anything. Dude! Why do the frickin' punk zombies keep eating the frickin' hypnos, dude? Level sucks. You get 3 primals and not 5, so you can't do anything about that. Oh, great. Dude, can this game not screw me over for like 5 seconds? Can I get some sun, please? Like, at all. Of course I get, like, the weakest speaker head in history. Level. If there were 5 primals, it would be much, much better level. You know, it's just like the regular Neon Mixtape 4. You don't get to pick your plants at all. I don't understand what's going on, but I don't know how those guys work, but I'll just say they work. Because as long as they're not messing with me, I don't care. Well, that's not good. I don't understand how these guys work. I'll just say it. Maybe I'm just like ignorant or something, but I don't understand how it works. How many levels do we have left? Okay. Let me just work on breaking these. You know, just that's not what I meant to put back there, but... Yeah, magnet does work. Okay. My front line just got annihilated. I mean, arcade spam will only get you so far, right? Is it me or the arcade zombies faster than... like they're supposed to be? Is it just me? Congrats, Neon Mixtape Tour. You have done it again. Honestly, that level would have been cool if they, like, had invincible arcade machines or something. I don't know. Do I want to know? At this point, I'm just like, why? MC is so annoying. I don't even know how breakdancers get that far in. Oh. gonna be honest, I still don't understand what the goth punk does. Okay. And that's how you Neon makes Type 4. Alright, we got 20 minutes to beat this thing. What do we got? Okay. Oh, okay. Why? We're like halfway through rap already. Why are they summoning arcade machines? Very interesting order they chose. This is just so much easier. That was just so much easier than the other one, dude. Okay. 48. That's a lot of extra ones. What plant do I wish to acquire? I mean, we're going to Jurassic Marsh, right? We gotta get Grape Shot. Okay. New Almanac entries. Okay. Only to the okay, so only to the ballad. Okay, I did not catch that. I mean, like, theoretically, I caught that, but okay. Honestly, like, what are these things? I don't know. All I know is that next time. I mean, we have 10 minutes. Let's see if we can knock a couple of these out. Here comes the bucket, boys.
The zombies are coming.
I had a feeling. Come on, EB, you're doing nothing over here. that happened. Okay. Let's go, I guess. Honestly, electric current, not a bad plant, it's just not good. I think he's fun. Let him go. Let's just, set the record, you know? But, like, do we get more plants? Goodbye. Honestly, if they introduced Celery Stalker as like the counter to Breakdancer, I think I would have been more open to it. As it stands, though, it is not a counter to Glitter. I'm sorry. But no. Oh, there we go. Oh, this level. I remember step 10 of this being absolute garbage. Probably this one, and then we're good. Yo! Yeah, I remember when we played Big Wave Beach. Well, that's half the Electric Boogaloo quest. Oh. We have a pinata party. I think we'll end it with this, but... good times, good times.
The zombies are coming.
Nice one, Witch Hazel. This definitely wasn't intended, but it's the way we roll. I think that'll do it for this stream. That was fun though. I actually had a good time. Even if I was a little bit irritated with the Epic Safe Tour. it was good though. It was good. I think that that'll be all for Reflourish for a bit though. Definitely going to do some other stuff next week. So, I will see you next time. Cattail, signing off.